welcome you guys to DC. It's great to have you here. I have enjoyed your music for a number of years. And the first question I have for you, I'm so impressed by your English. How did you guys learn to speak English so well? You guys speak English fluently.
Better. It's better. We are learning every day more. And, making some mistake, we are learning English because, really,
It's a hard language.
Yes, a little bit.
Yeah.
But no, it's easier than Italian because Italian, we have a lot of verb, it's crazy.
And you guys decided to do an all English album. Well, it's got a couple of songs like Ave Maria, but you have basically it's all English Christmas songs. That's a big challenge.
Yeah, because
to take
in us. Italy, the Christmas songs are, we have like 2-3 very famous Italian Christmas songs, but the other ones are just the translation. To English, the American songs. So White Christmas is Bianco Natale, and Silent Night is Astro del Ciel.
You know? Wow,
that's why we sing Christmas songs.
As you said, it's a challenge. We like hardest things. You know?
Yeah, you do. You covered a One Direction song. You guys do all kinds of things. You like to challenge yourselves.
Of course.
Now you guys have been together. We're going on 4 or 5 years now. 2009 is when you first met, and you started off as individual solo artists, and decided to put a group together. How did the group come together?
So we start this program like singers, as you said, and then the producer of the program, the Italian program, decided to put our voices together. And our first song was O Sole Mio, and it's been a sensation. And after that program, we signed a contract with the Universal Music label company, and with our first album named Il Volo, we sold more than 1 million of copies. And then we did the second one called We Are Love. And now, you know, we really love Christmas. Christmas, it's so important for us because it's just the only one season that we stay at home with families. And so we decided to do the Christmas album, and we hope that all the people are going to enjoy Christmas with our music.
And I was watching, you know, the PBS special you recorded, the holiday special, and someone mentioned what Il Volo means, and it has to do with the traveling that you guys do.
The flight means the flight, you know, and it's a good luck name, no? Travel around the world, and then because music makes us fly, so, you know.
And your fan base is very interesting. To look at the fans, you have some of the older people who love the music, and you have all the young screaming girls who love the fact you're all 20-year-old hot young guys.
Before you were talking about challenge. Our challenge when we start our career was, you know, we knew that this kind of music was loved just by people over 50, 60 years old.
We thought.
And so our challenge was, and it is, to bring this kind of music to all the generations, from the youngest ones until the oldest. And now, if you come to our concert, and especially in Latin America, you find like the 80-75% screaming young girls for that kind of music. And it's like a dream, listen to the girl of 12 years old singing O Sole Mio, Un Amore Così Grande in Il Mondo.
Has it always been classical music and you know, operas for you guys, if that's what you've always sung?
Yeah, like this kind of operatic pop, classic,
It's tough to combine pop with opera. You wouldn't think of those two things together, but you guys managed to do it.
You know, let me say, it's not really opera, because opera is like La Bohème, La Ida, not this kind. It's our kind of music is like in the middle of the classical music and pop music. Mm-hmm. It's not really opera, because
It's more classical. We sing the Italian classical songs.
And you guys sound great together. The harmony works so well.
But that's why this is the first time the teenagers sing this kind of music, because we sang a duet with Placido Domingo, but we covered a beautiful song named Beautiful Day from U2.
Right.
That's why we sing for the old generations, to kids from 1 to 92.
Ah, where did I hear that?
Kids from 1
Mel
to
Torme.
92.
And
you guys were on tour with Barbara Streisand. Did she say anything to you guys, give you advice?
We toured last year with Barbara Streisand in November, and it's been like the most beautiful experience of our life. And she's been like our teacher, our aunt, and she gave us so many advices. But the best ones that Placido Domingo, that we did a duet, gave us too, it was, guys, keep studying, but the most important thing is don't forget where you come from and stay humble.
And wow, it's you are humble. You know, you guys are just so refreshing. You know, you're not, you know, pop diva type guys right now. You are you're very grounded.
Please, a bottle of water.
There we go, and some caviar.
You know, we know we are from little town, little hometown, like 8,000 people, and we love our families, and our families are our biggest supporter. And we never forget, as I said before, where we come from. And I think we don't have to say thanks to anyone if we're here. We have to say thanks to few people. Thanks to God that gave us these voices. Mm-hmm. And thanks to our parents and management that they, as Ignacio says before, they treat us like guys that follow the dream, not like a product to make money and business.
I never say that today.
No, you say. I didn't say, as Ignacio said.
As I usually say.
As you usually say.
Well, Il Volo's here. We're going to have you do a song for us, if you wouldn't mind.
Yes, we're going to sing Oh Holy Night from
Beautiful.
Our new album, Il Volo Buon Natale.
One of our favorites.
And this is one of our favorite songs, because with this song, it's so classical, so we can express our message, what we can express what we feel about Christmas.
All right, wonderful. Well, the world is waiting to hear you guys. Yes. Thank Let's you for go. Doing this for us. Il Volo here on The Voice of America. That's all I can say. Wow. Absolutely amazing. The hair on the back of my neck, standing up. You guys sound great. Fantastic. Il Volo's in our studios.
Thank you.
The album is Buon Natale. It is a new Christmas album, the Christmas album, the one album you got to have for the holiday season. The note you hit, amazing. Have you ever cracked glass? I mean, that's usually the test of a
You know, I tried once in Brazil, they tried. That was so hard, you know.
Yeah, in a TV show, they ask the same thing. We did it. Ignacio,
it's all about frequency. It's cool.
I think it's amazing. As long as you don't break any glass in my house, it's amazing. Il Volo is here on our show. And are you doing a world tour right now?
No,
just promoting the album, but do you plan on...
We just finished.
You're ready for a rest.
50 concerts, 20 concerts around the United States and Canada, and 27 in Latin America. Mm-hmm. It was an amazing experience because we performed at the Radio City Music Hall in New York, sold out show, the Gibson Amphitheater in Los Angeles, twice. And the most important cities in the United States.
Now, what's your favorite place to play when you go? Because we're broadcasting to the world right now. So yeah, when you travel the world and perform, where do you like to?
It's completely different because in Latin America, as you said before, we have teenagers, screaming fans everywhere waiting for us.
I didn't say that today.
I said that.
Piero said that. So that's why probably we feel a little bit more rock star in Latin America, you know, with all the fans, screaming fans.
But not divas.
No, of course not. And just saying that the audience is different.
Right.
In United States, probably adults listen to more, you know, more.
But we have younger, we have a young generation listening to this music too.
And it's very, because, you know, music is international, it's universal, you know.
Yeah.
And whatever language you sing in, English, Italian, whatever, you know, Spanish, it doesn't matter. People love good songs, they love good music. And you guys combine all languages in all ages. So you do a lot, so many things that a lot of today's pop stars don't do and can't do.
Can I say something?
Yes, you can.
You know what? We are trying to sing in a lot of languages. And we're trying to sing different kind of music because, let me say that our parents always told us, guys, you're an example for the other one. And maybe this is the reason that a lot of artists of today, you know, they don't know this. They don't understand this because all the people outside there, they see us like an example, right? Mm-hmm. And so we are humble. We are just... living the dream, you know, and I hope that the people can see that because they can take like an example this that we are not product, and thanks to the people that are working with us, they are treating us as three guys that are following the dream and not as a three product.
Right, and Interscope's a great record company.
Yes, of course they really are.
And you guys had a great sound before you became famous in the U.S. You know, after you were on that show together. And now it continues with this new album, which is Buon Natale, and it's the
Buon
Christmas
Natale.
Album. Buon Natale.
The Christmas album.
The Christmas album. Now, is there a website people can go other than Amazon.com
or iTunes? Have. The people can get the album on Amazon and
your website.
If you go in our website, ilvolomusic.com, you see all our concerts, all our things.
You can get the album.
And then you can follow us on Twitter, ilvolo. On Instagram, Il Volo Music. We really love the network. So on Brabble, there's a new app called Brabble that we post things that we never post.
Every day. We post every single day.
Like waking up and show to the people what we are listening.
Are you doing Twitter and Instagram?
Yeah. We love staying in touch with our fans. Yeah, yeah.
That's wonderful.
You can follow us.
I will.
And I will follow you back.
Well, thank you. We'll follow each other.
Yeah.
Il Volo's here on The Voice of America. Can you do another song for us?
Please.
Because we're in the holiday mood.
Yeah, because someone is coming to town.
Is he? Who?
Who? Hey.
I don't know.
Let's go.
You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. Say, oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. So be good, for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pop. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming to town.
All right, Il Volo. They're cheering all around the world right now, watching and listening to Border Crossings and you guys who are celebrating the new album. It's a Christmas album, Buon Natale, and it's available now. So please get that album in time for the holidays. A great stocking stuffer. Perfect gift for the holidays. What do you guys, what do Il Volo want for Christmas? What are you asking Santa for?
I will be home for Christmas.
Just to spend time with our families, mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's it.
Little brother is waiting for me. My grandpa and my parents and everybody, my cousins are waiting for me.
You know, we are on the road since 5 months. Mm-hmm. And for this kind of life, there are two, there are good things and sad and bad things. You know, we are living our dream. We love what we are doing. We never stop to follow our dream. But the sad thing is that we miss so much our families, because we have big families, like have one brother and one sister, the other guys too. And what we want for Christmas is just to be home. And in our album, there's a beautiful version, I'll Be Home for Christmas. Mm-hmm. So that's the reason why we chose to put this song in the album.
Yeah, I was going to ask, it's got to be a difficult decision for your first full Christmas album and so many Christmas songs. How do you pick the 12 or so songs that you're going to put on this?
But you know, the Christmas favorite are always the same, you know, so it's not so difficult like doing an album, not a record album. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we really love every song that we choose is because they're good for our voices, and then because it means something for us, you know, really, because Album for Christmas really personally means a lot, because as Gianluca said, Christmas is the only time where we can spend with family. Mm-hmm. So it really means a lot, that song. Mm-hmm. And then Holy Night is a classical song, beautiful. And I think it really suits us, you know?
Now, you did mention, you know, that it has a sad part and a happy part to this business. Now, you're only, one of you is, I believe, 18, and then 19, then 20, yes. I think, if I've got the birthdays correct. So you're giving up an awful lot of yourselves right now, because this is a time when, you know, you're still growing up. You're not done growing up. You know, 18 years old, and you guys, you know
we are young, but old enough.
We
are really growing up so fast, because mm-hmm. being this business is not that easy. It's really
right.
difficult. You have to.
Oh. A lot of people don't realize that. Yeah. They don't know. You know, touring and traveling.
Never home, and then you have to always fight with people. You mm-hmm. know, for the, just you know, and it's okay. When we go back home, we always have our old friends and, you know, the people that we grew up, and we have so much fun with them. But we are not missing some part of our life. We are just living this beautiful life. And when we go back home, we are normal guys mm-hmm. going out with friends. Mm.
Are you really? I mean, you guys must be superstars back home too. You're international
yes,
stars.
Yes, everybody so. Knows us.
Yes.
Everybody
yes.
knows us.
But yes. Yeah.
And so, I mean, you know, as you won, you were nominated for a couple of Latin Grammys as well, which must have been a big highlight. But if you could single out the highlight, what is it that stands above the rest in your minds up to this point in your career?
American Grammy. That's what we dream.
Mm-hmm. That's what you want to go for. That's a
yes.
goal.
That's a big goal.
But what's been the highlight that you've had so far that you'd say this is the best moment?
I really...
Other than being here... Today.
Yes, of course. No, you know, I really felt like, oh my God. You know, when we were on the Barclays Center with Barbara Streisand. Mm.
That is it's like, on air, yeah. her PBS special.
33,000 people.
Yes, when she brought you out.
Yeah, we performed Smile with Barbara.
I think we have different feelings. And my highlight for me was when we did... I've been growing up listening to Pavarotti, Domingo, listening to opera. And when we did a duet with Placido Domingo, being in that recording studio in Los Angeles, it's been like being in heaven mm-hmm. with the biggest teacher and big idol.
Mm. And you also recorded at Abbey Road Studios, right? In London. You recorded the Beatles studio.
Yeah, unfortunately, I will not never sing with Frank Sinatra.
Yeah, so he's your idol. That's the guy you look up to.
Dean Martin, Perry Como.
It's interesting. You have an old soul that, you know, you're so young. You're 19, right?
I'm 18.
You're 18, 19, 20.
I will turn 19 on February 11th.
Happy birthday.
So very soon.
Happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
Now, so how do you think you got influenced by the Frank Sinatra and that era?
No, I started to listen to opera with my grandpa.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, I changed my mind during the years because growing up, right now I have my own taste, you know. So I start to listen to Frank Sinatra because I'm a baritone. I'm not a tenor.
Mm.
Even if right now I'm listening every day to Frank Sinatra, to Dean Martin, Perry Como, and all the, you know, these kind of singers. And I love swing. I love pop swing and jazz and all this.
And what are you guys listening to now? Aside from your music, what do you
got? I love Justin Timberlake and Bruno Mars. They are my favorites right now.
We listen to all kinds of music. You know, we love music, but what we sing is different.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, beautiful music. What's the plan for 2014? Okay, Christmas album. Then all of a sudden, we're at January now. What's next for Il Volo?
We are planning to record a new album, of course, now for next year.
Can you tell us anything about it?
No. We can tell to the people that we're going to put lots of Italian songs.
Mm-hmm.
Classical Italian songs.
Our goal is to bring the Italian music all around the world.
Mm. So, wow, it's just amazing to listen to your sound and your voices are the harmonies. It's not easy to do, and you do such a wonderful, beautiful job with it. Can you introduce your names? Because I don't want to even try to say your names.
Okay.
I don't want to mess up your names.
Yeah, so I'm Gianluca.
Mm-hmm. Do you have a nickname?
Gianluca Ginoble.
My name is Piero Barone.
Piero.
And I'm Ignazio.
Well, Il Volo are here, and they're not on tour yet, but if you go to ilvolomusic.com,
Barbara Vitale, yes.
That's next year, in 2014, you can read about where they're going to perform and the new album, when it's going to come out. Do you have any idea when you think you might put it out?
Give
me a hard time.
Okay.
Enjoy our Christmas album.
Right.
Think about the present.
Because
just
always
focus
leave present.
Next
the present.
Mind.
Never the future.
Next mind.
The next mine. All right. Well, Buon Natale is the name of the Christmas album, and it's available right now. It is called Buon Natale, the Christmas album. Easy enough to understand from Il Volo. And we're going to ask if you do another Christmas song for us.
And we're going to sing a medley of three songs, three beautiful Christmas songs, Jingle Bell Rock and Let It Snow. And it's the most wonderful time of the year.
Wonderful.
So please, everyone, enjoy.
Thank you. Il Volo.
Partners.
Jingle bell rock, jingle bell swing, and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing and pushers of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chiming, jingle bells time. Dancing and prancing, jingle bells wear in the frosty air. But the fire, it's so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, oh, I hate going out in a storm, but if you really hold me tight, all the way home might be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you'll be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with a solitary greeting and happy meeting when friends come to call. The most wonderful time of the year. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Woo! Il Volo live here on the Voice of America's Border Crossings. They're clapping, they're cheering, they're screaming. No one can ever get enough of holiday music this time of the year. I mean, just love the Christmas sounds, and you guys put it together so well.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Buon Natale is the beautiful album, the Christmas album. Earlier this year that, you know, it must have been a wonderful experience. You were in Oslo, Norway, right? For the Nobel Peace Prize.
Yeah, for the Nobel Peace Prize.
Yeah, that's fantastic, too.
About a year ago, yeah. It was beautiful.
And so, I mean, you guys truly international stars, known all around the world, millions of sales and millions of fans as well, and your popularity grows every day, and it's an honor to have you guys here, and a thrill for us at the Voice of America. Is there a Christmas message that you guys would like to send to the worldwide audience?
You know, well, can I tell?
Please.
We miss our families, and now we understand how much we love them. So we want to tell to all the guys, love your families, and we want to say to the parents, support your kids to follow the dream, because now we are living our dream thanks to our parents, and enjoy Christmas with our new album Il Volo.
Yeah, because all what my parents told me all the time and are keeping telling me is just, if you are happy, we are happy. So do what you love and what you want to do.
Same thing. Yeah,
repeat.
But both of both.
Combine it. But Il Volo is here. Il Volo Music is the website, ilvolomusic.com. Yeah. And Buon Natale is the name of the Christmas album that is now out. It's your first full Christmas album. Yeah. And we're excited for you and all of the great things that you've done and will continue to do. Thank you guys for coming in.
Perfect. Pleasure. Thank you so much.
Thank you
for welcoming us.
It's Il Volo here on the Voice of America. I'm Larry London, and this is Border Crossings.